Hi, good afternoon everyone. Today my cue card topic is describe the situation when I was having difficulty in using the computer. Recently, when government launched the program called GST, everyone was not having the knowledge and was facing the difficulty, and everyone was having the ambiguity. What is the topic about, how to do and what to do. Also, the common people were coming to us and asking about how to use this and what's the criteria, what changes will come. But we, as an auditor, we were unknown to the program. So we tried to face out the problem and try to solve the problem of the common people. So we started searching how to go for GST form or what else we can do. We also joined the coaching centers so that we can just face the problem and just find the solutions to the common people. At the first time, I realized that I am unknown to the computer and I don't know what to do. And I was like, I don't know nothing about my profession, and I was like to start from the scratch. So in the end, I would like to say that before launching any program, government should give the guidance and give the proper schedule and process how to do, so that ambiguity can be just neglected and the people can understand what to do and the things can be varied.